South Wales, Australian and New Zealand lifeguard teams competed on famous Bondi Beach. And still more famous Lord Nuffield was there, holiday-making far from the cares of business and the worry of making millions. On this occasion, for once, the world's number one philanthropist gave away nothing except the prizes and a smile.